Hello and welcome to today's video. So, Bansky, who you might remember from previous Assetto Corsa videos, decided to buy Euro Truck Simulator. And I already have it, and I already have a couple of DLCs, and it was like, he's been playing it for 2 days solid, fully addicted. I was like, oh, we'll get a DLC then. And we decided to get Italy. So this was our first mission on Italy. And it was just pure carnage from the beginning. Mistake number one.
Wait, what? Oh, it's up there.
It's not that long.
I was following you.
I was just following the car in front. We made so many mistakes. We was literally laughing all the way through it. It was such a random drive, and like all these random events was happening around us. No, like I just had to make a video out of it. Also, in my very first VR video that I did, the game ran perfect. And since then, like for me in the headset, it runs fine. But because we're having to record from the Oculus mirror, it just lags and stutters when you go anywhere near like toll booths or dense traffic or like in the city. And it's not very good. And I'm forced to run the in-game resolution and scaling low. So that's why the picture looks a little bit blurry. And the easiest way to fix it would be if ETS devs just made it so when you're in VR, it doesn't show both eyes on the screen. So we're forced to use Oculus mirror. It just shows one, and probably put an option in the settings for us to pick which eye we want to look out of. Just an idea.
What's that? What the fuck?
You just crashed into me. You just took damage. You just crashed into the sun as well. The fuck is this guy doing? Been in Italy for 2 minutes. And he's dying.
I thought we were in the collision zone. Or no.
No. Yeah, definitely not.
Oh, okay. It made it even funnier.
Oh my god. Wait, this is different. It's still the one on the left is still down. You gotta reverse and move to the right. Oh my god. Wait, I thought he was gonna fucking reverse me to me then. He's still in reverse. He's still in reverse.
I gotta stop.
Yeah, maybe you should just go to bed, my dude.
Dude, holy shit. Oh my god.
Classic. That's a clip. There's several clips in there, I think.
We're going to the back of the back of the calf of the boot.
Where's my fucking trailer? All the way down here?
It's in the middle. The line was.
But yeah, man, I hope you enjoy this random carnage mission. It's just non-stop laughs all the way through. Enjoy the video. Yeah, it's pretty sick.
Check out some Italian. Italian. Italy.
Italian. The guy, Arca, who used to always try and be the dude to get my first like on my videos, is from Italy. Go for it.
Service station, like right around here.
Yeah, there's one up here on the left. I don't know about about fixing.
Oh, it's way up there.
Yeah.
There's one way up.
Where we spawned in originally.
Pretty much here. whatever, that can wait. I'm not like, oh my god. Fucking
crash into that barrier again.
Damn. Yeah, I thought it was still up after you went through it. They need to make that thing bigger. It's so small. It's like the size of a fucking 1-inch PVC pipe. Oh my god, dude. We might have to go to that service station. Vehicle malfunction. Shit's cutting out on me. Wait, which way are we
going? Left.
My left?
Yeah, we're pulling out. Just follow it. Nice, here we go.
Oh, we're just going down here to turn around.
No,
Yeah. No!
Cheers, Duda. Not if you keep crashing into barriers at max speed and your fellow convoyers at max speed.
Those are my fault.
And speeding.
I'm doing 52.
And we know 52 is the new 50, so. I'm quite close to you as well, so let's. No. Let's check where the cat is.
Yeah, we're good, we're good.
So if that previous video didn't make it to YouTube, I'll insert the clip of let's check where the cat is. What that reference is right now.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. What happened? I've got a big warning symbol on my dash. Two of them. What did you do?
I can't walk across the keyboard and hit the e-brake. She hit the space bar.
What the fuck? What? It just turned your e-brake on?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And all of a sudden I heard boom, and I'm like, what's happening? And I heard screeching.
Yeah, because.
Nah, it wasn't really my fault. I mean, I can't be blamed.
No, it's definitely not your fault. It's definitely the cat's fault.
The last, most recent barrier incident. Maybe.
Yeah. The rear end. The barrier. What else? Pretty sure that one of the three crashes in the space of like 2 minutes.
Yeah, I hit it again on the way out.
Yeah, that was it. Well, Italy's looking fruitful so far. From all the Euro Truck map that I've already driven, this definitely looks different. I think, I'm pretty sure Italy is one of the oldest DLCs as well. Like, I think it was 2017. How many miles we got then? 185. What time is it in real life? 4:17.
Really? It went that quick?
Yeah. Wonder what that's for. Okay, what's that for? Like a lay-by for broken down shitty Italian cars to pull into? Like that Fiat?
I didn't even see. I was looking at the map. Oh, that, like one of that right there?
No, that was a fucking Ford Focus, I think.
No, I meant the thing on the side.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they feel this out.
Yeah, I don't know, maybe it's like some shit for cops to park in and screw you over.
Nah, everywhere, like it's like a... Truck. Nah, I mean, it could be, but it seems a bit small for a truck.
No, I don't know.
Like, we have them.
What is this guy braking for? What the fuck? Oh my god, traffic. Brakes. Dead stop.
My brakes are good.
I think we have an accident up here, that's what's going on.
No way, I need to go to bed. Well, I'll just change the camera. Oh yeah, we need to be in the right lane. All the traffic is filtering to the right.
And they're not moving though.
No, they are, they're just moving really fucking slowly by the look of it.
Dude, these cars are not moving.
Oh no, yeah, there's a car stopped in the middle of the road. It looks like he's maybe crashed into a barrier.
You know what? I wonder if I just take one collision on this car, if I can push this whole line out of my way.
Yeah, I feel like the car that's caught... the car that's causing the... the blockage is an AI car and he's just fucked up. If you can turn right, if you can cut across to the right, we'll be able to use the shoulder and get past it all. Look at this guy next to me. He's gonna be sat here for hours and we're just gonna bully our way through and get on the shoulder.
I almost got a hole here.
You're not getting built for this?
Nope.
Is he just gently just persuading him out the way?
As timely. Oh, I got built for that one. The trailer hit it. Piece of shit.
I got built twice.
Ridiculous. Later, motherfucker.
Look at these dickheads. Yeah, look at this car. What's his car here? It's just stopped. It's not even a part of the crash.
Bunch of assholes. Rubbernecker. Ridiculous. What would you do? What are you gonna sit in that normally?
No, well, I think it was I think it's a glitch. The car that was on the right, the event thing probably spawned. The car on the right fucking freaked out and got rammed by the car behind, and the AI just can't figure out what to do. Well, at least if I was to guess. Yeah, we sat in that nearly 5 minutes because it wasn't much before then. Well, six. Call it five. When I said it was 17 minutes past, and now it's 23. And we still have 100 and what, probably 60 miles to go.
30.
Huh.
I mean, we could bump it up to 53.
52 is, I like 52. Just admiring the scenery.
Oh my god, I'm going even further today. My loan just came out.
They shouldn't take your loan out if you don't have any money.
Oh yeah, 17 grand in that hole now.
How much are you going to get for this job?
20... No, not even. I don't remember.
Man. I get so scared. I just leave my truck. Is it like I get so close behind you? So this guy pulling between us in his BMW by the look of it. Come on, dickhead. In the car. Yeah, I'm telling this fucking prick in front of me. Where's my fucking I-beams? This one. I-beams on. Pawn. Prick. Car shit.
Are you?
I got stuck behind a fucking family. I see you overtaking trucks. I'm only like one truck behind you.
What? I don't even see you on the map.
Oh, I see you. There's a big massive Bansky plastered across the fucking top of my screen. You should change your name to fucking... Whatever the name was. I was thinking Dusseldorf or Dumbledorf. I don't remember what the fuck it was.
Dusseldorf,
is that what it was?
Yeah.
I thought it was something different. I knew it was something similar to that.
Man, Dusseldorf. Dusseldorf? One of them.
Can you hear me? So I muted him in game, in Discord. I'm gonna talk to him in game over the radio. You ready? Hey there, trucking motherfuckers. It's your boy Big John. I'm trying to get in touch with my buddy Dusseldorf. You on the radio, brother?
What the?
What the? I can't mute my Discord like that.
That's not fun, is it? I can mute you in Discord, though. Yeah, I give it a go. You can't hear me now, either.
Say my name again.
Hey, brother, is that you, Dusseldorf?
Why are you talking like a Harry Potter character?
Harry Potter, brother? No, cousin.
Sounds like a cousin fucking motherfucker.
I was kissing my cousin and she rubbed off on me.
I think you rubbed off on your cousin.
Yeah, that's enough of that. I already turned off my American audience. That's it now, we're just limiting our viewers. Yeah, the radio is quite pretty quiet. It sounds pretty good though. I wonder how far we can go on the map and still talk.
I bet it's like infinite.
Yeah, I would imagine. But like, it'd be sick if it was limited to a range. Oh, I'm gonna try and overtake this fucking tanker. How fast are you going?
52.
Let me get to 54, eh?
I'm gonna pass this guy though, it's going slow as shit.
Alright, I'm gonna go to 53 because it's constantly beeping. Just sitting in the fucking right hand lane. Left hand lane. It's right for us in England, okay?
Construction on the left?
Mm-hmm.
I just heard jackhammers and shit, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I had like some.
Oh ground. Shit, we got traffic.
Oh, we're good. We're just blowing on the left side of this down tanker.
Dick.
Or they crashed the car up here.
Is it probably gonna start trying to fucking switch lanes and.
There's more cars.
Man, holy these shit, Italian drivers. So there we go. Before I start calling the Italians out. Because that'll be Americans and Italians who are no longer watching my channel. Yeah.
Whatever. Take a joke.
Yeah, get good.
They're a small percentage anyways. The Americans will probably laugh.
Oh yeah.
Whatever.
Because I only know one Italian who watches my videos.
Exactly.
And he only watches them because he's my friend.
And Kona. And Connor.
And Connor.
We just made the Italian.
Yep.
Tobu. Are we here? Oh, we're here.
89 dollars.
What? What?
Yeah, you're not getting the fucking us today, friend. Not with 89 euro fucking toll booths.
It's a bit excessive, especially to come into the yard to drop the shit off that I'm delivering.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. Wait there. What a dick.
I just got beeped at. Oh, that was you. I was like, that thing beeped at me again. You did it right when those
crashed
things
into me.
Really?
Yeah. You can get fucked. Oh, there's some loads there.
Open.
Three big fat reels. Of steel or something. Three. Forklifts.
It's like a pull up for back end.
Yeah. Let's give it a go. Oh, is yours there?
Yeah.
Mine's one across. Oh, I didn't go far enough. Here we go. I'm gonna lose my head here because I'm gonna forget which way is which. I better. I can already feel it. No, that's not bad.
Oh, what am I doing right now? Jesus Christ. I am. I'm doing the...
You're doing the thing? Yeah. I'm in. Look at this guy. No pressure.
I'm quite involved.
Oh no. I just reversed into the wall and my engine cut out.
Nice.
You in?
Yeah.
Good shit. GG.